This is your Thursday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skirpa. A lot of sunshine across the area and pretty much kind of a carbon copy of what we had yesterday. We're up into the 70s, a sea breeze at the shoreline with sunshine and fairly comfortable conditions. Clouds will be on the increase later on tonight, and those will only thicken up, keeping us a little bit milder overnight. Lows for most will be in the upper 40s to mid 50s. And while we might have a shower around tomorrow morning, the better chances are focused toward the afternoon and early evening as a front comes through, and then the battle will be on Saturday morning for any early clouds trying to break apart to some sunshine. Likely more successful in inland sections than closer to the shoreline, where we may even start the day with an isolated shower. Small chance that we'll have a thunder shower popping up in the afternoon, but that likely in the areas that see a little bit of sunshine in the afternoon as temperatures work their way back into the 70s. From there, we're talking 80s for highs with a little more humidity in the air and that chance of a pop-up storm in the afternoon Sunday. So we are looking at a lot of dry weather for the weekend, but again, we're not going to be able to rule out that risk of a shower or a storm. After our good rain chances tomorrow afternoon, the next best chance arrives with the next front on Monday.